So here's another daily tip from your friendly local dermatologist. Okay, so is adult acne different from the acne that you get when you're in adolescence or going through puberty? And the answer is sort of, kind of. Now, acne is related to hormonal imbalances or inflammatory imbalances in your body. So we all know that when we're going through puberty, our hormones are changing. And that's why you get a lot of acne. Well, we also know that throughout life, our hormones change. So women oftentimes start to have some hormonal shifts around their 30s, and then in their 50s for menopause. And men, well, we go through hormonal shifts throughout our entire life as well. The inflammatory part of acne, well, that can be from things that you're doing externally, i.e. using the wrong products, or scrubbing too hard, or those sorts of things, and that can help contribute to acne. Or it can be internal conditions that are increasing our inflammatory burden. And those internal conditions can be problems with actually our endocrine system. Or they can be things that we're doing internally, like causing too much stress, or not eating well, or, you know, fill in the blanks. So while all acne is basically caused by hormones or inflammation, those will change throughout our life. Now the treatment, while it is mostly the same for adult onset acne and acne that happens during puberty, there are some subtle differences. So please talk to your local dermatologist and let us help you become comfortable in your skin.